changing iris to chortle in Alight Motion. At first, import the eye parts. Add an effect called color eyes. Keyframes and set the color.